This tee shot demands accuracy. There is out of bounds right and a drainage ditch on the left. Aim to leave your ball 125 to 150 yards out, as this is the flattest part of the fairway. The approach plays longer than it looks, as you are playing slightly uphill. You have to clear the hazard and a sand trap to get to the green. This is a large green with some subtle breaks and mounds. A two-putt is good here.